WordPress is super popular. It powers more than one-third of the whole internet. And the internet has a whopping 2 billion websites. It's almost as popular as coffee. So, like most popular things, it's talked about all the time. It's like a celebrity. WordPress theme has awful style. WordPress optimization gone horribly wrong. But just like with the celebrities of the world, most of the rumors are BS. And if they aren't BS, they're most of the time useless generalizations. In any case, we decided to embark on a noble quest for truth to clear the name of WordPress. Or, if it is guilty, accept those stereotypes as the truth. Let's start with stereotype number one, that WordPress is dead. This one's easy. Spoiler alert, it's not. Numbers speak for themselves. WordPress has been consistently growing for the last 8 years or so and shows no signs of stopping whatsoever. In 2020 alone, a hellish year for most businesses, the percentage of websites using WordPress grew from about 35% to 40%. That's right, if you guess that a random website is powered by WordPress, you'll be right 40% of the time. So, WordPress death myth? Debunked. WordPress is growing like mushrooms after rain. If you Google my WordPress website is, here's approximately what you're gonna get. Slow, very slow, slow to load, so slow, too slow. It's almost like these searchers are implying that it's WordPress's fault that their websites are crawling like a turtle. But it isn't because of WordPress. There are so many things that can slow down your website. Not optimizing images, not minifying scripts, not activating lazy load are just a few examples. So if you just use the right speed optimizer, your website will load faster than you can say WordPress. So, stereotype about WordPress websites being slow? Wrong. Use a right speed optimizer and your site will work so much faster. I recently made a website for one of my friends who needed it for his small business of sustainable fashion. And I explained the WordPress basics to him, but he still had quite a lot of trouble figuring things out. Apparently, one of the WordPress stereotypes is that it's difficult to manage. And you know what? I think I'll have to agree with this one. WordPress gives you a lot of freedom, but along with that comes a lot of responsibility. You're in front of a whole sea of choices. What backup plugin to choose, what design plugin to choose, like how to secure your website. And if you don't know your way around WordPress, it can be super confusing. So stereotype confirmed. It is quite a bit more complicated than other CMSs. This next stereotype is closely related to a very common mistake people make when interpreting data. It's when they compare numbers instead of proportions. And that is how the common stereotype that WordPress is not secure enough came about. People sometimes even claim that it's the hacker's darling. Believe it or not, hackers don't particularly like to target WordPress websites. There are just so many of them. Now imagine how many WordPress noobs use passwords like password123, don't think they need a security plugin, don't update their WordPress in time, and how many of them use those terrible shared hostings. Everyone knows you can't find anything unless you sort them, add little tags, categories, mark their places. The internet works the same way. Can't find anything without little SEO tags showing search engine bots the way. Rumor has it, WordPress is the best platform for SEO. Why? Because it has the best selection of SEO plugins, it adds metadata automatically, and includes easy ways to SEO optimize images and your website's mobile version. This stereotype is true. WordPress is the most SEO-friendly CMS out there. It is basically designed with search engine algorithms in mind. Pretty cool, huh? And these were the most common WordPress stereotypes. Now, what do you think? Was I right in my assessments? Leave me a comment below telling me your experience with WordPress. And if you enjoyed it, a like and a sub to the channel would be amazing. See you around.
This video is brought to you by TenWeb, automated WordPress platform specifically designed for agencies. Sign up for a 14-day free trial right now and experience the true innovation.